champion. The Dark Lady summons you. The time has come to set her plan into motion. Our warships are ready to embark. The key to victory over the Alliance is within our grasp. Meet me in Zoldazar, aboard the Banshee's Whale. What we do next, we do for the Horde. Chief's will be done. For the Dark Lady.
Shop, browse. Hello. Aye?
A day when you see no land is a good day.
Keep on them! We cannot let them escape!
You're back on your feet. Good. Your survival is key to the Dark Lady's plans. Look around. The vaunted Alliance fleet lies in ruins. Perfect. Get Move in. I suppose you will want to find safe haven for our wounded. Oculus will assist you. I have a mission to complete.
Respect. This area is fascinating, don't you think? The power that drums all around us is quite astonishing. My apologies. I am sometimes prone to distraction. I should get you down these falls without letting you plummet to your death. The Regent Lord and Lady Thalissera seek shelter for our forces. I will remain here to catch any other soggy heroes who trudge along. That looks far enough. No time to lose. Neth Anna!
Soldiers, hold this ground!
Where is Blightcaller? Silvermoon seemed as if the Alliance ships were about to capture us. Then the Naga sprung their trap. What could those fiends be up to? Go on ahead to Thalissera. Cut down any Naga you encounter along the way. Make them pay for every Horde life they have taken.
The Naga's attack is relentless!
Greetings. Be careful.
Return quickly. I can only hold this barrier for so long.
too far away.
Not a moment too soon. Anratha Adore.
Our forces are vastly outnumbered. We cannot hold this position.
We must move quickly. The Nightwell calls to me. We are only as strong as our will. Our isolation has ended.
I knew Ashvane could not be trusted. Damn her treachery!
This makes no sense. Why would the Naga accept a human as an ally? Questions will have to wait. We must find shelter for our people.
Once we find refuge, will you be able to send word?
Yes, assuming there is any safe ground to find. This place is unsettling, yet familiar.
The Scepter of Tides. Here.
An illusion. Careful. Something stirs beyond this wall of water.
Look out!
Regains its wits. We have a safe place where you can regroup.
One day at a time.
Need a hand? Glad to have
you. We are strangers here. Why did you help us?
We've had our eye on you since this chaos started. Walls of water rising, ships crashing everywhere. Then the Naga swarmed all over you. Any enemy of the Queen is a friend of ours. We know the bad guys pretty well, and you're not one of them.
There are some who would beg to differ. Tell me, what Queen do you speak of?
What Queen? Are you telling me you don't know where you are?
Of course. By the stars, I should have realized. Lorthamar, this place is...
Ah, good. Our guests have arrived. I must say, that was a delightfully dramatic entrance. Behold, the wonders of Nazjatar. The finest sight your eyes will ever behold. And the last.
Can you get us to safety?
She is preventing teleportation.
Please do stay. Explore all the comforts my kingdom has to offer. I will hold the waters at bay, so long as I remain entertained.
Whew! I knew Azura didn't like us, but she really hates you! That got personal! Let's go, before something else comes along to spoil the fun. Never forget Neri's survival rule number one! Don't get killed! Okay, folks, here we are! It's not much, but it's home! Tell your troops to make themselves comfortable. I have a few things to discuss with my people.
We are in your debt, Neri.
Don't sweat it. If you want to show your appreciation, you can lend a helping hand.
Aran Arcana. Be careful.
We must remain alert. I doubt that Azura set this trap merely to toy with us.
What is our destination? May your path
Oculus,
be clear.
I am relieved you made it here. Azura is blocking my teleportation spells. We need to find a crack in her defenses.
I know just the thing, Thalissera. Come along, champion. You will serve as my assistant. If we combine our powers, we should be able to open a gateway to Zoldazar without Azura noticing. Here we are. With the merest touch of the Heart of Azeroth, the pathway will be stabilized. Anar Amenos. Test. Elementary. Well, arcane, if one is to be technical about it. I must beg your pardon. We are all a bit out of our depth right now. At any rate, I suppose you have work to do. Good luck.
Azeroth cries out in pain. Remember,
champion, Mother has a new plan to save Azeroth. Meet us in the Chamber of Heart as soon as you can.
Thank you. closer.
There you are, champion. We've made repairs to the Chamber of Hearts since you were last here. I speak for Azeroth. Our world must be healed.
Accessing greeting database.
Tell our champion what you've found, Mother.
World unit, Azeroth, cascading toward terminal failure. Evaluation. Possible to reverse condition by amplifying Heart of Azeroth.
Amplify it, you say? How?
Infuse Heart with magical essences capable of nurturing world unit, Azeroth. Example, energies once granted by Titan Watchers to primitive draconic lifeforms.
The dragon aspects? But they gave up their powers to save the world from Deathwing!
Readings indicate other compatible essences coalescing in numerous forms and collection of these essences necessary to fortify Heart of Azeroth and its wielder.
We've got a lead on where to find the first of these essences. Are you ready, champion?
Do you require experimentation? Farewell Protocol Coordinate Designation, High Mountain. Essence origin, unknown. Caution recommended. Readings indicate extreme subterranean instability. Departure acknowledged. Contamination levels nominal.
Champion,
what brings you here? The Burning Legion marches on High Mountain. Our allies have engaged the demons throughout.
May the ancestors watch over you. I counseled the High Chief. I too have sent something deep beneath High Mountain, in the caverns that were once Neltharion's lair. Let us investigate the matter. Navarral can bring us directly to the source of the disturbance. Spirits guide you. I serve the descendants of Hone. May the ancestors watch over you.
The essence belongs to the Earth.
A stone lord from Deepholm. This is worse than I feared. Their kind still harbors enmity toward the Black Dragonflight.
The Earth rages against you.
Victory lies ahead.
How can you protect it?
Time is of the essence.
Thank you.
I knew you would come. Spirits guide you. Stone Lord, I am Ebonhorn, protector of High Mountain. We have come to claim the essence you now hold.
I know you, dragon. Kin of the Worldbreaker. You are unworthy of such power.
I am free of my father's madness. We seek to wield the essence in defense of Azeroth.
Then face me and prove you have the strength to do so.
Very well. We accept your challenge.
The Earth will break you.
Well fought, champion. The essence is yours to claim.
It is done. Tread carefully. The Stone Mother will be watching.
I serve the descendants of Huln. I will meet you in the Chamber of Heart. There, we will speak more of the essence, and the role it shall play.
Glory to the Sindori. Shorel Aran.
Your best shot!
Well met. For the Alliance.
I knew you would come. I counsel the High Chief.
world needs us, champion.
I knew you would come.
Champion, and you brought a Tauren for Azeroth.
Accessing greeting database. Hello.
It's good to meet a black dragon that isn't trying to kill us all. Ibissian, is it? I'm Magne Bronzebeard.
Well met, Speaker Magne. In my Tauren form, I am known as Ebonhorn. As the construct said, I am here to help.
Did you recover the essence the mother detected?
Neltharion was once tasked with protecting Azeroth. It is my duty to see the essence carry on that legacy.
You understand the essence better than we do, Ebonhorn. We'd be grateful for any guidance you can provide.
Error. Exit routine not found. Departure
I see.
Acknowledged.
This forge will unlock the power of each essence. May the might of the Black Dragonflight aid you in restoring this world.
Do you require experimentation? Error. Exit routine.
Well met. Back to work. Our world needs us, champion. Fight for our world.